made on the basis of the entrepreneurship paper submission alone. Is it right in the current era whether the credit assessment should be different? And if you wanted to approach, what are the various things you have to submit to the bank? That Mr. Ravindra Kumar is also here to tell us here. And here we are called, instead of listening, writing and seeing on the paper many schemes, we are called here the bankers, Central Bank of India, State Bank of Hyderabad, Syndicate Bank, who are also going to give a special presentation that if you have a security or if you don't have. If you have a security, they have designed, innovated several schemes that no, we don't want your these appraisals, these papers, etc. You come over straight away and take the loan called Trader Easy or MSME Easy. State Bank have been taking this year and the last year as the focus for MSME. I have to look after the management of time because we have to follow several sessions. So we have from State Bank of India, Sudhakar, and especially on NPA management and restructuring strategies. They have started from 25th onwards, a resolution week also for one-time settlement. State Bank of India is vigorously going on to that and taking a few other banks also may see that NPA changes. So I am not going into introduction of speakers right now and you will understand yourself. So without standing in between the things which you must know, straight away I am calling Sri Sandeep Chaudhary to kindly give the details of it.